We still have to reach the harbor.
Wait. The village. There's something wrong with the sea.
The land is gone.
It's me.
No.
I did this.
The rats did.
I did it.
No. The Count and Countess did. Let's go. Let's just go.
My goodness. The Tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always in my head.
Hugo.
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge.
No.
You obey me. You hear me? You obey me.
All right. I think they heard you.
I've never seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You felt that? That Tremor wrecked the oil jars.
Why do we still want the child? He'll be the end of us. He ruined everything.
This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants her dead at all costs.
The Count's still alive and spreading his lies. Anyway, they're after us. Watch out.
Get behind them.
Sure. That's one.
They're in this way. No doubt.
Climb up.
All right.
There's a boat over there.
Yes. Please be alive. Please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls? Damn them. I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us. We don't have time. We must go.
Really? Even after what he's done? All right. We need to reach that harbor anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here. Careful with the drop here.
Uh-huh.
Move in there.
Yeah.
objectives. Move when the smoke spreads. We don't have much time.
Someone shot me! Catch the bastard! Come on! It's them again!
Start looking! Sure, I will.
Hey! You all right?
Nothing yet. The Count must be burying his vows.
That must be terrible.
Be cautious with the jump. I will do my best.
Help me, Father! I knew they wouldn't stop there! I know you're around here somewhere! Come out!
Wait a second.
What happened to him? Hey, can you hear me?
At least he's asleep.
Dead. I'll stop the one who did this.
Job again. Get up, you drunk. Now!
He's been killed! Find the bastard who did this!
Uh-huh.
This is the wall. Looks just like a part of
quiet.
Now.
This place is falling apart. Ooh. The hell with the executioner.
Let's move closer. It's crowded. Yes, get ready. There are jars of tar right next to them.
Now, Amicia, do something.
Give it to me. It's over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. Let's free Arno, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his.
Sophia! You took your sweet time. Come aboard. Go collapse somewhere. Wait. And your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now.
I see. I'll take it from here.
You, come!
She's never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You were her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.